Breaking news. We are getting word of a crime scene taking place on the west side of Norman. Reporter Michael Wilhite is at the scene now, alongside authorities. Tell us what's happening at the scene, Michael.
Thank you, Tucker. What you're about to hear might be considered disturbing. Behind me is the Eskridge residency, where a 17-year-old boy and his 15-year-old brother were just murdered. The whereabouts of the perpetrator are unknown. However, officials say that he is located in Cleveland County. The masked man is dangerous and lethal. Officials say that not much about him is known, except that he's still out there, still searching for his next victim. This is KOCO5 reporting.
Yourself in a situation involving a break-in, two scenarios will occur. Scenario one, the victim will be caught off guard as the perpetrator waits to preserve himself. The most common outcome of scenario one is to run.
Holy shit.
Scenario 2. The victim gains the upper.